If you want to fix Fortnite packet loss issue, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Right-click on Windows Start button and select Device Manager. Expand the Network Adapter section. Right-click on the Family Controller and open its properties. Go to the Advanced tab. From the Properties section, choose Priority and VLAN. Enable it from the value options. Click on OK to save. Add launch options to Fortnite. Open Epic Games. Click on the profile icon and open Settings. Scroll down and navigate to Fortnite. Check the additional command line arguments. Type limit client ticks in the field. Then exit Epic Games. Method 2. Launch Fortnite. From the upper right corner, click on Your Profile. Open the menu, click on Settings. If the matchmaking region is set to auto, set it to some different region. If the region is not set to auto, you can set it to auto. Try different regions and check which one works for you. Method 3. Set ports for Fortnite. To perform this step, you need the port numbers for Fortnite. For this, you can search Fortnite port forward in your web browser. Select the https://portforward.com/Fortnite link. You can find the ports on the description below. TCP 433-3479-5060-5062-5222-6250-12000-65000 UDP 3478-3479-5060-5062-6250-12000-65000 Now use search box to open Windows Defender Firewall. Go to Advanced Settings. Select Inbound Rules. On the right, click New Rule. Select Port. Click Next. Choose TCP and enter into specific local ports 433-3478-3479-5060-5062-5222-6250-12000-65000. Then click on Next. Select Allow this connection. Click Next. Enter any name into the name section and click on Finish. Now again go to Inbound Rules. On the right, click New Rule. Select Port and click Next. Choose UDP and enter the ports 3478-3479-5060-5062-6250-12000-65000. Select Allow this connection and click Next. Enter any name into the name section and click on Finish. Now exit the firewall app. And there you have it. The solutions to fix Fortnite packet loss issue. We hope one of these methods worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and tell us if the solutions worked for you. Thanks for watching. And we will see you in the next video.